The leopard must hunt elsewhere. He joins forces with his sister, young and inexperienced. They have a lot to learn. Desperate times call for desperate measures. But how to eat it? When threatened, porcupines favor reverse. There can only be one outcome. The leopards are left to lick their wounds and deal with the quills.